You. Figures. Looking for Sophie! Sophie! Damn it, this isn't about you, Herman! Get out of my way! You fucking grizzly! Come on, come on! Herman, give it up! Let me talk to Sophie! Fuck you, figures. Looking for Sophie! Sophie! Damn it, this isn't about you, Herman! Get out of my way! You fucking grizzly! Come on, come on! Herman, give it up. Let me talk to Sophie. You. Figures. I'm looking for Sophie! Sophie! Damn it, this isn't about you, Herman! Get out of my way! You fucking grizzly! Come on, come on. Give it up! Let me talk to Sophie! Figures. I'm looking for Sophie. Sophie? Damn it, this isn't about you, Herman. Get out of my way. You fucking grizzly. Herman, give it up. Let me talk to Sophie.
Where'd you come from?
I've got a sixth sense, kid. I knew you were gonna get in trouble. Barney wanted to kill you. Means he has something to hide. Something about Lucas, or worse.
What do you mean?
The murder of the commander. Now the takeover of the water tower. That's no coincidence, Aiden. Barney has long been looking to get out from behind his sister's shadow and rid Villador of the peacekeepers himself.
I'll try to find him.
Be careful. I'll go warn Aitor. Let's keep in touch.
Barney? Come out! Come on, man! I will find you!
If you ask nicely, I'll shoot you in the head. And if not, you'll spend a long time dying until you turn, so...
You'll be the one dying, Barney.
Stop it, not kill him. Give me the weapon. Give it to me, brother.
Hope you know what you're doing.
So this is the thanks I get for helping?
Death is how we thank traitors. You didn't say you were working for Aider.
I don't work for Aider, I work for myself.
No one can remain neutral in this, Aiden. We're fighting for survival. Without water, the whole bazaar will die in under a month. And the peacekeepers, they won't help us. Just like when my mother died. They just sat and watched us die. Turns out, you're one of them. You don't care about us. Tell me, why should I not kill you?
Sophie, shoot! What are you waiting for?
We can help each other. Who killed Lucas?
He thinks we killed him.
Sophie, talk to me. Did you do it?
No.
Sophie, what the hell?
Why do you care about this murderer? What did Aitor promise you?
Aitor promised me passage to the center. That's why I'm helping him.
And you believe him? Just like that?
At least he didn't try to kill me.
He wasn't the one you betrayed. But I can help you too. Help us with the water, and I'll take you to the central loop myself.
Okay, first, I did not betray you. I'm helping investigate a murder, and that's different. As for your offer, isn't the only way through controlled by the PK?
There is another way.
Do you really believe that I'd just trust you again?
We need each other. You didn't tell us you were working with the PK, so we made assumptions. Things are getting more dangerous, and we all need to be careful.
You tried to kill me, Sophie.
I swear on the memory of Birdie, Susie, Logan, Ralph, and Herman, I'm sure. If you help us, we'll take you to the center. Will you help?
Fine. What's the plan?
Jack and Joe escaped. We have a chance to take the tower and finally reclaim the water.
Before fucking Ator does.
We'll deal with the peacekeepers and getting you to the center immediately afterwards. First, we need to secure access to water.
How do I get up the tower?
It's almost impossible without a winch, and Joe's men sealed off access. That's why I'm asking you.
So you want me to climb it?
If you do, you'll save a great many people, Aiden. We won't forget this.
I don't believe you'll make it up there. But what choice do we have?
His life is not a flame in the wind. What is the sun, if not the eye of heaven? If rules are the fault these days, what is our rule? Now what are cats, if not dogs that meow and are smaller?
Thank you. Ain't that a bitch? Who is that?
My boyfriend, a scavenger, the dark zone is his tomb. The one thing he gave me.
You fucking serious, buddy? Wait now.
What's that?
Well,
help me take this guy out.
You got an intruder.
You're mine now. You're so fucked. Get you now, jackass!
Gonna nail you!
Nice try! Take him down!
Looks like the bandits fled the water tower. It's unoccupied. Sophie says once I help them get the water back, she'll show me another passage to the central loop.
Sounds good. She grew up here. She knows every inch of this place. Better than most taxi drivers. But watch out for Joe, Aiden. The guy's a clown, but he's dangerous. I doubt he'd just run off like that.
Thank you.
That's taller than I thought.
Man. Night runner my ass. You really ain't shit. Chill out, man. You're supposed to be a runner, right? You're all talk, ain't you? You don't look so fast.
Spider mites. Whole crop's done.
And why did I fertilize the garlic? All of my plants rotted away.
Do you always run this?
Sophie, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Dear God. If they do, we will have no water source. Come on, Aiden. The tower is mined. Try to disarm the charges.
Thank you. Inhibitor container nearby. Container nearby.
Let me go. Yes. Jack. No, we were supposed to take tribute, just collect money.
Jack, give it back. They'll get what they deserve. They will die. Jack, I'm warning you.
Got it. And the water is safe. After all.
You made your choice, fuckers. Nobody gets the... Gonna give you a fireworks show you'll never forget. Of course they'll fuck us up. Either the bizarre jag holes or the PK. They'll be on us the moment we come down from here, buddy. Fuck, we lost it, man. We lost it. We can't fight everyone. That's why it's time for fireworks. Nobody's getting out alive.
Joe, I don't want to die, you asshole!
Hey, who's there? Stop! Or we'll blow the goddamn tower, I swear!
I found the bombs. Let's talk.
The time for talking is over. We're gonna fuck this place up.
You're not listening. You're done.
I want it to be over. And to leave the city safely.
Now help me, and I'll help you.
You're fooling yourself, Jack. Nobody's letting us out of here alive.
Look, I am a pilgrim.
Let's just blow it up already.
I dare you. I know you won't do it.
Don't listen to him, Jack. It's over. Fuck it up!
I don't know. I'm scared. Joe, wait. Joe. Hey, isn't that the pilgrim who showed up at the bazaar recently?
Maybe. Pilgrim or Pope. So what?
Don't you get it? If he's a pilgrim, he can get us out. Lead us out of the city to someplace safe.
I don't trust that fucker.
You don't trust anyone! I told you to play nice with Barney when we had the chance! Fucking listen to me for once!
Well, play nice with Barney? What for?
To make him get the fuck out of the bazaar! After what we found out from the peacekeepers.
We tipped off the fucker. Gave him a chance to run. But he thought he was too clever for that.
They warned Barney. About what?
Well, about Lucas wanting to take him in on weapons charges, among others. But set a trap for him for weeks. And instead of politely getting the fuck out of here, he tried to play cute instead.
So, Barney knew Lucas was after him.
The moron wanted to start a war in old Villador.
And you ask me, war's the last thing we need. Money, crystals, that's a different story.
That's why I tried to put an end to that rabbit dog and his sister. So, Pilgrim, will you get us out of the city or what?
Calm down, Joe.
I won't fucking calm down.
Get us out of the city, Pilgrim. To the nearest safe settlement. And no one will die here.
I don't bargain with extortionists and murderers.
Well now, look at the saint. The Pilgrim wants to preach to us.
Oh, you fucking fool.
Do it, Jack. Now! Goodbye, Bazaar. What?
What happened? Your toys don't work?
You did this?
You'll pay for that. The ward is ours!